I just found out? Beast hit the swamp outside Bloodtown. They are all dead out there now. I mean, everyone.
Isn't that where Nick keeps her pets?
All that I knew.
Yeah.
John probably thought he could raise them up.
Raise them up? What are you talking about?
I'll tell you later, but we gotta focus on the Gladiator.
Did you hear?
So pretty much Nyx's entire family, or I guess her family was already dead, but all of her pets are dead. Which she's not gonna be talking about. No! How did I just die? Try it again. That kill feed, baby. Hey, yo, the blast cord core. Free for the taking. It's right there. Gotta pick it up. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight all these guys first. Try to get up and get a vantage point where I can shoot down on some of these guys. Not get hit by flying icebergs. Some electricity from the storm to reheal myself. Oh, so this is gonna be cool because I can just throw pretty much unlimited grenades at this thing now. Oh, am I out? Okay, let me just recharge. I got more grenades. Charge. Close his weak spot. Is he ready to be exposed yet?
Yeah.
Mas Granados. I feel like I'm in like a Harry Potter Dumbledore fight. I mean, Harry Potter Voldemort fight. Like, we're both shooting powers at each other and they're just canceling each other and stuff. He's shooting me while I'm taking electricity and staying safe, and I don't know. Huge explosions. That blast core is all mine. Now we can use the RFI and save the frickin' world. Just use it right now before someone takes it from you.
I got it.
Woo! Thank the good Lord. Come on by, we'll spark it up.
Zeke, you pothead, you. Okay. So here we go, guys. This looks like it could be the final mission of Infamous 2. It's been a freaking awesome game so far. Really happy with it. Love the first one. Think I like this one even better.
Hey.
Let's see how she ends.
You think I'm ready for this?
Way I see it, there's basically two types of people. Most of them are guys like me. Guys that sit on the couch. We may not like the shit that happens to us, but we deal with it. They're guys like you.
End of the road.
Cheers, brother. Half as long.
Twice as bright.
Here we go. Now it's time to use that R5, baby. And hopefully cure the plague. Cole is ready to charge the R5. The beast is in New Marais.
Like I'm ready.
Use an ionic charge to fire the ionic storm by pressing down.
That's right. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm ready for the R5.
Let's do it then. Final piece, mission complete. Your karma is unchanged. Let's go find that RFI and put her to good use.
Just heard from Nyx. She went back to the swamp to see how many of her monsters were left after the beast hit.
It was bad.
Now she's a tough chick, but I'd go easy on her right now. Anyhow, her and Quo are coming over to my place to watch you spark up that RFI. Everyone wants to see you do it, man. Finally, kill the beast.
Yeah.
We'll see you soon. Okay?
Please don't die on me, Zeke. You sounded really weak right there. Oh my god. My heart could not take it if he died on me. Just, I couldn't do it. Could not do it. Alright, let's go. So am I going to lose my powers? Is Quo going to lose her powers? Is the beast going to lose his powers?
It was so bad.
What about Nyx? Is the...
I'm glad you made it.
The plague going to be cured? What's going to happen here?
Listen, things aren't as cut and dry as we thought. It turns out the beast is someone I knew. A conduit named John White.
John is alive?
Yeah. But listen, what he's doing is a mass murder. He's using his powers like a race sphere. Activating potential conduits, curing them of the plague.
But he's killing people that aren't lucky enough to be conduits.
He asked me to help him, Zeke.
Help?
Your pal just killed all my babies.
I know.
Then do something about it, Cole.
We are.
That's why we're gonna use that bad boy to stop him. she's losing her powers. So is Nyx. Whoa, what are you doing, Zeke?
My God. I was dying. I could feel it.
It didn't even fire off. It wasn't even fully charged.
What the hell did you do, Zeke?
What was I supposed to do?
Is it broken?
I don't know. Let me take a look.
Wolf, he knew this was gonna happen.
He was setting me up to die.
Well, I didn't know about this.
If I use that thing, it's going to kill us. Kill all conduits, not just the beast.
I'll die if you don't.
Wow.
So are millions of others.
Zeke, we don't know that the RFI will cure the plague. John's method works. I've seen it. He might be the only way that anyone lives through this.
I don't care what happens to me. All I care about is that the beast dies. You need to make a decision right now. Are you gonna kill the beast? Be a man of your word.
Look, John's plan is not pretty. It's not. But it's right. The conduits are immune to the plague. He needs to make as many as he can before more of the sick die. Think about that.
Never thought Quo would lose her nerve. It's selfish.
Oh God! I've got to choose here. Press L2 to fulfill your karmic destiny by using the RFI to save humanity, or R2 to abandon this mission and work to switch your karmic alignment so you can join Quo and betray humanity by siding with the beast.